This is a SAC anime, which is a lot pricier too. Where did they go here? Ooh, look at these Hot Wheels, Ethan. So cool. Oh, look at the Subaru. Wow.
It's got some spooky art.
Oh, yeah. They got the Comic-Con bags for $10. It's crazy. I know I have a whole bunch of them. Over here is the artist gallery, or, you know, artists. And then we're going to go through this section over this side, which, when you go to SAC anime or anime show, they don't have as much Funko Pop as they would at a regular Comic-Con. So it's mostly anime stuff and artists. Let's go check this out, Ethan. Whoa, look at that. $100. $80. Diecast. $25. What is this? Let's look. It's like a 3D. Whoa. Simon, I know you're watching this, and check that out. Wow, that's pretty cool. What does it look like? Let me open it. That's pretty cool. Look at this one. They have a Chucky up there. The Funko Pops over here, $12 with FYE exclusives, or, you know, Entertainment Earth.
Yeah.
the crowd. That's the one Ethan wants. Okay, I'm gonna loosen it up so you pull it, okay? Got it?
I want this one.
Ethan, like, hey, look, it's a bunch of pockets. Oh my god, I used to have this one. The Sailor Moon one. That's cute. Oh. Check that out, you guys. Look, Ethan, you want a shoe? You want a shoe? Oh no! Oh, yeah. This is for Poppin' Panda. Poppin' Panda. Ta-da! BTS. Yeah, Poppin' Panda likes BTS.
Oh, that's hella cool.
Don't you know, Ethan? Oh yeah, look at this. That's pretty cool. Oh, not yet. I don't want to break it, okay? Wait till we go. $15 for the stand. Oh, look, or I could just buy the poster in the background, look.
Oh, wow, yeah.
That's pretty cool, too.
It looks like they're, like, hanging in your closet.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no, look. DS games, Ethan. I had a good eye for these Funko Pops. I got a good eye. They don't have that many Funko Pop vendors, but got a pretty good eye for them. These are the common ones over here. Let's go see if they have any exclusives on the other side. Go in the dark one. It is pretty old. Be careful, Ethan. Oh, they got the Emma Frost here too. I keep seeing her now. Now after I see her once, I keep seeing her. There's a lot of books. I haven't read a book in ages. Is that a popular one?
I'm pretty sure it's not.
Ethan, watch out. Move over.
And don't forget, we also have another special event called
Z. Hold on. I think it's some Dragon Ball Z ones. And some Zelda.
We'll be right back.
Alright, you guys, we've come to the end of the road here, and we pretty much walked through every aisle. Mostly it's artists, Ellie, and a lot of anime, obviously. But yeah, so thanks for all those who came to our live stream on Instagram and on YouTube. I don't do much live stream, but when I do, it's usually at a con. So again, thank you guys all so much, and we'll catch you all later. We're gonna go find something to eat. What do you say, Ethan?
Well, thank you for watching. Bye. And don't forget to subscribe.
All right, you guys. See you guys later. Bye.
Bye.